시원하게 쌍복판에 시원하게 쏴주지.
Wow, didn't even know my microphone was off. Hits the opponent even when knocked down. There is a delay for the quantum bomb to hit and will not disappear even if the launcher is attacked. Wow, so that's pressure you gotta respect unless you just hurry up and get it out the way. Wait, is it a way that you can control? Or it automatically locks on? Okay. Let me see something. Okay, so you can move out the way. Nothing too bad. That's definitely pressure. So, Strayer, AMR. Has a low firing point, making it good for hitting opponents on the ground, as well as applying pressure from the distance. Well, that's gonna be annoying because you know somebody's gonna do that. Projectile attack can be used to apply pressure. Also good for continuing combos.
FM31.
Cannonball can be used to easily target airborne due to its high firing point, and is also good for applying pressure from a distance. Ooh, this is gonna be a spam character if I ever seen one. Spriggan cannot be guarded against while standing. Knocks down the opponent, aims for the feet quickly from a distance, making this a good move for catching opponents off guard and finishing combos. Laser rifle. And we did that. I know it hits a knockdown opponent. Overheat increases the amount of white damage inflicted when an attack is guarded against. Oh, this is going to be it. This is going to be the most annoying character in this game. Like, I thought in the right hands, Gunslinger was going to be bad. This is going to be the one right here. Let's check out her, what her awakening is. She's styled. She's ridiculous. I don't even want to see. I don't need to see any more of her. I already know what to expect. Next character.